scope. The first thing I'm going to do, and we have to wear in a rear mount, is to come to the strip. The first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to open up this collar here. And I'm going to take this hand, thumb in, and shoot it in, fish it in as much as I can. Just pulling down the material as much as I can. I'm going to take this arm, and I'm going to attempt to do the same thing on this side. It's going to block me. So what I'm going to do at that point is I'm going to shoot this arm out and bring his arm back with my thumb against his head. So it's going to go out and back like that. And I'm going to take the back of my hand, rest it on the small of his head and his upper neck. And I'm going to basically expand my chest and close the airway. And after that point, I'm going to tuck my head. I'm going to do something like that.